Hello friends, today I will tell you how to charge your car battery using your home inverter or at home. So you are seeing that my car battery is charging here using inverter, and this is my house battery that gives the backup when the light is not at home. So just check this home battery first, and you can see here this is the indicators, battery indicators, and this is the red mark, this is the red mark. So if this needle comes here, that means your battery needs water, so you put some distilled water, open it here and put some distilled water inside this battery. Okay, so just this is my house battery, this is the big one, and my car battery is very small. So this battery almost needs 12 hours to 24 hours to full charge, but this car battery is very small, so it just need one and a half hour to charge only. So you see my battery contains an indicator here, and that means if this is the white, that means it needs some charging. Green means it is fully charged, and red means battery is dead and needs some distilled water. Put some distilled water inside the battery. Okay. So I am going to tell you how to charge your battery. Your normal inverter is connected with this big battery at your home. So in this battery, here is a plus sign and this is a minus sign. Two wires connected, plus voltage and minus voltage. So I will tell you how. So in this inverter, here is two wires. One is in black wire and one is in red wire. That red wire is a positive power. Okay. And this black wire can output a black wire output a negative minus power. So and it output is 12 volt DC current. So your battery needs to charge 12 volt DC current to charge fully. So this red wire is needs to connected with the plus voltage connection, and this black wire needs to connect with the negative connection, negative power connection. So you can see these two wires gone here in my battery, and I have connected this here. So this is the positive connection, that is in red wire, this one, this, and this is in black wire, negative, and so it comes to connected with the negative one. And my battery is charging. Means charging and UPS on. Means charging and UPS on. This is main, this is charging, this is UPS on. So you just remove the plus wire and minus wire from your home inverter battery, and connected with the car battery with the same positions like this, and after 1.5 hours your battery will be fully charged. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel. Thank you.